Well, not really. I think we were very positive as far as, you know, this game is concerned. We knew that, you know, whatever it will be, we are going to chase it. And I think, you know, today Bangladesh team played really well. They really put us a little bit under pressure. Our bowlers couldn't bowl well, to be honest. They were a little bit short. And I feel, you know, after that, we really come out with a positive attitude. Imran was, you know, exceptional tonight. He was at his best, I would say, in T20. And it's great to see as a captain and as a team, we are really happy the way, you know, the boys really approach toward this target. But not really. I mean, I think in the dugout we didn't discuss anything about 140 or something. We just went to win the game. I mean, we have seen some greats, you know, from as far as T20 is concerned. But yes, you know, while chasing, it is great to see someone from Pakistan playing, you know, this sort of innings. And I think, you know, Imran is very much capable of that, and that's the reason he is in the squad. And we, you know, as a team, we are really happy that, you know, the top orders are doing something for the team. Kamran already shown that, you know, he's in a good touch. Nasir Jamshed also is in a good touch. So, you know, as a team, we are really happy that our batsmen are contributing to win to win the games for Pakistan. Well, I can't say that I'm not happy with the effort of the bowlers, but yes, there is a little bit concern as a captain or as a team. Our fast bowlers are not producing, you know, the way they can. But we personally feel, you know, Yasir Rafat come out with a good bowling, and Shahid Afridi was, you know, again he bowled really well tonight, and which is a good sign for us, because in Colombo it will turn a little bit. These pitches are a little bit different, and we are really happy to see, you know, our bowling is doing well. Yeah, the fast bowling is a little bit concerned, but I know, you know, that this batting, I mean, this pitch was a really belter. But really, they tried their hard, but they couldn't, you know, do the things right for the Pakistan. Well, definitely he played really good innings. He put us under pressure while batting, and he really gave a momentum to Bangladeshi team, where they really wanted to get, I think, 160 plus. That was, I would say, you know, they was it was their target, but they achieved 175 with that. But yes, there's no doubt, you know, he played very well. इसमें कंबिनेशन के मुताबिक टीम को देखते हुए पिच कंडीशंस को देखते हुए अगर हमें कोई भी तब्दीली करनी होगी तो हम जरूर करेंगे. मुख्तलिफ टीम्स के मुतलिकों के ऐसे इवेंट के अंदर आपने हर एक गेम के बाद एक नई टीम के साथ खेलना होता है, तो स्ट्रेटेजी डेफिनेटली आप चेंज करते हो, कंडीशंस चेंज हो जाएंगी वहां जाके. तो हम देखेंगे एज ए टीम वहां पहुंच के वहां की कंडीशंस को असेस करेंगे, फिर उसके मुताबिक जो बेस्ट अवेलेबल या जो कम्बिनेशन हम लोगों को अच्छा लगा इंशाल्लाह टीम उसको लेके जाएगी.